Google has recently added a new date picker in Gmail Advanced Search. Let's go up to the top, and in your search bar, click on the little arrow. And when we expand this, we go down to the bottom. It used to be that it would give you the date within, and then some different options here, and then you'd have to type in your date in this box. Now, if you just click into the box, it pulls up a menu with calendar dates in it that you can easily select without having to actually type something in.